Get away from me. Come in here and get this. Ow! Out of here. Gravity well, that's pretty cool. So what were you guarding? Somber smithing stone? Bunch of garbage I don't need? Okay. Well, we'll take the elevator up. I was like, I don't know where this is taking me. Oh, save point. So are we back in the church? Whoa. So what did we learn today? We learned that was a bad mistake. Wow, it was actually correct. For once. I've gotten trolled by so many hidden path aheads. What's out here? Oh, a smithing stone. See my cell smithing stones? Because I need to buy the base ones. Don't you forget it, jerk. Oh man, I never rested at that. Oh rats, I forgot to rest at the thing. Well, maybe there's one up ahead. Are you gonna come get me? Multiple guys. Okay, yeah. Hey, buddy. Come on over here. You know you want to. This is how you play, this is how you play Souls games. You gotta be patient. If you just run in Leroy Jenkins, you're not gonna have a good time. Okay, now we got him coming out. There's somebody shuffling around. I thought I'd be able to sneak up on that guy, but I guess not. Hey, over here, stupid. What are you doing? There's a big pot. See, that's why you don't Leroy Jenkins in. You would have never known that big pot would have been there. And that guy will completely wreck you. He wants to, he just can't figure out how. Oh, we alerted that guy. Now he's coming over to investigate. Don't even think about it. Okay. Oh, yeah, I see what's going on there. A ritual pot. What's a ritual pot? Do I already have one of those? Thing I require for crafting ritual pot items. Okay. That's how you do it. Look at that. Genius. Smart. Played the game by its own rules. I swung too late. Pretty much a genius at this game. Not today, sir. I saw you with that magic weapon. Get the heck out of here. I don't know. Imagine there's a boss on the other end of this. It says dog. No, no secret passage ahead. Well, since I forgot to rest, I don't have all of my things. Oh, that was quick. Alrighty. That was very quick. I wonder if I can just like sneak past everybody. Don't mind the tree. Don't mind the moving tree. Just a box, nothing more, nothing less. Yeah, keep it walking, jerk. Okay. We fought dogs before. We fought a dog in Dark Souls 1. We fought a dog in Dark Souls 2. We fought a dog in Dark Souls 3. Actually, no, we fought Saber-tooth Tigers. Actually, none. It was Dark Souls 2 as well. Did we fight a dog in Dark Souls 3? I don't remember. But all that to say, we know how to fight a dog. We know how to put the beast down. The question is, can we do it again today? Is it doable? Okay, our health is up, so we can go ahead and do this. Can't see anything over here. Oh, I see. I just don't even know if it's worth it. Oh, right. I forgot. I got the Yeah. Look at this guy with the jellyfish. Which basically means I have to sneak past everybody because I don't want to use up any of my FP. I will blow you up if you come back here. Oh, you are. Okay, so what happens is I keep on hitting the books, and then everybody gets alerted, so I just gotta not hit the books. Okay, so we're gonna come in and immediately drop the jellyfish. And then it's gonna be on. Boom. Oh, memory stone, sweet. So it just doesn't hurt to have a little friend, you know? Call the jellyfish in and boom. So all the people, oh, Dark Souls is too hard. Just summon. You saw how that was. I got vanquished 3 times in a row and just went into jellyfish and dominated. Oh yeah, I gotta sleep here. I keep on forgetting. Oh, we can level up. There it is. Is it 31? Is that what it requires? Oh. 31. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna hit this and then I'll be able to use my shield finally. Level up. Am I stupid for leveling strength up before vigor and endurance? Probably. But we did it.